Presentación.
Say hello.
Hello. Where are we going?
Okay. Of course. Comes. Oh, you got it a bit. Well done. Oh. Oh. Press the blue button. Wow, very nice. Seven seconds. Come on, balls. Oh, you got it. Time's up, that's all.
Look on the bird.
Uh-huh. Yeah? It's eating a worm or something, is it? Oh no, it's got a seed. There's a little bit, doesn't it? See the Danube. We'll be there soon. We go along here a little bit and turn to the right, and we'll be there.
I wonder why in Poland there's no gift shops.
There are gift shops in Poland. You're thinking Bielsko?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm having a vanilla flavor. I guess that's a church.
I guess it is a church, Matilda. People have interesting ideas.
This is if someone can see, and this is if someone can see.
Very clever. Way to cross. We can go across here as well.
Oh, look on those lamps.
They look good, don't they? It's like a ceramic cactus. Dana!
wiesz już, co to są za pomniki, na przykład tamtym przy tych kolumnach?
To one, I think, is enough. The gallery is the best one. The other one's good. Oh, yeah.
The flowers are the best. Why is the water?
It's not.
Tutaj są malutkie. Aha. Dopiero malutkie, nie?
Bo muszę zrobić zdjęcie.
I na ogrona będą. Wszędzie będą takie.
I think so.
gdzie?
Także w taksie.
Ale gdzie? Na dole?
Tam, wszędzie.
Yes. They're nice, aren't they? There's chopsticks. Oh, look at that, nice dinner.
Am I supposed to eat all of it?
Yes, I think so. Is it okay? So, yes. You? In a minute. There goes another aeroplane.
The sign, look, they're lights.
Uh-huh, maybe they're not in operation. Well, let's go down this way and see what's there, because that's quite a nice building here. I don't know what it is, sweetheart. Could be. Yeah. This is a Hungarian restaurant. We'll try it maybe. Not today.
Me again.
It is you again, yes. Get it? It's old Basen. Naive Engshi, the miasto.
Can we go in it?
No, sweetheart. It's a bit late for that today, anyway.
Can I have my camera?
In a second. Oops, are you alright? Yeah, did you hurt yourself?
No.
A little bit. A little bit, okay. Don't lose your hat.
But I don't cry about these things.
Sometimes.
Hello again.
Go on then, play. Because we're waiting for you.
Oh, look what I'm going to do. I'm not going to go in the middle. I'm just doing like this.
Uh-huh.
Because I can't fit there.
No. And you wouldn't want to slide down just there, would you?
Yes, I would just walk down.
Yeah, well, carefully though. Might be slippery.
No.
Amazing.
Yeah. Ice cream, can I look?
You can have a look. It is. Yep. Wow, this cafe is popular, isn't it? Yep.
And Lego, can we check
quickly? Oh, it's all the way in there, darling. No. It's a Lego shop. We can get Lego in Poland. No. Wow, look at this amazing big building.
And all of this is half price.
Yeah, half price, CNA, Pull and Bear. Ugh, that's a little bit boring. If you want to. Just watch out for bikes. Don't know. And then turn around. Okay, and lie down. Good night.
Hello, it's me again.
Down the ladder. Exactly. Watch your step down here.
I would be scared to do
like this.
Thank you.
that means again, 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 again. I don't know that man is supposed to be skate first on the road.
Well, he can, I suppose, if there aren't any cars coming. He just has to be careful if there are.
And if there are and he doesn't see them,
then that's a problem. Then it would be like in Back to the Future.
You need to go back to the future.
Jak tam, Dana?
Dobrze, ja też mam dwa odciski, dwa plastry.
Aha.
Na tych moich koślawych palcach, wiesz?
Aha.
One się tak...
Oh, it's a big swing. Oh, Baba. Wysokie, wysokie!
Wysoko!
Okej.
Zuzia, chodź. Da się, no jak ja się
careful. No? No, I don't think you'd be able to, would you? Looks good though.
Nogi.
Hold on though. Yeah, look at the dragonfly. Oh, is it coming over here? Oh, can you see all the tadpoles? Mm. They're going to grow into frogs, aren't they? Or are they fish? A snake? Wow.
One of them Baba saw.
Uh-huh. Wow.
And then I saw all four.
Fantastic. Snakes and turtles and fish. Oh wow, look at the big fish there.
Me again, 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 again.
If you want to.
I need to wait.
No, you press back.
Nous trop max.
Me again. And we are going for ice cream. And my favorite kind of ice cream now is mint chocolate. But it's gonna be just mint. And my favorite ice cream then was sorbet lemon.
Then. Okay. Hold on. Whoa, what a good landing.
Nice.
Wow. Was it good?
Yes.
Woo. Do you want to hold it so Susie can have a go? Are you going to try? Go on then, Matty. Wow. Good one. Always bend your knees on landing like you did. That was really good.
And like that's how I ended up.
Yeah. Just watch out for this boy. Go on then, Susie. Dry your hands and try. That was great. I love the landing. not. No, bardzo zmęczona, tak?
Wszystko ją boli.
Tak.
Stopy bolą.
Matej. But not this time. Okay, it's your toe, and it's not your leg, it's your foot. So your toe hurts.
Yes.
That's great information, thank you.
Üdvözöljük utasainkat! Ez az M1-es metró a Mexikói út felé, a Deák Ferenc tér következik. Az ajtók a jobb oldalon nyílnak. Átszállhatnak az M2-es és az M3-as metróra.
Just like in Sicily when you said let's go this way and it was worth it. So I'm trusting you to lead the way this time. Let's see those sparkly shoes of yours. What a nice street to walk down. But we're not walking down that street. We're going...
Linie prowadzą pod tym starym metrem, co nie rano jechali. Nie. Ja tu chyba zostanę. Zastanawiam się, czy lepiej się wrócić. To nawet do nas...
We're going to build a castle.
What? No, Bambi, that's the worst thing.
Okay. What's that doggy doing?
Dużo o sobie myśli, znaczy ma dobre, duże mniemanie o sobie.
Nope. Wow, look at this building. The roof is the best.
This is the way.
This is the way. We went there a couple of days ago. No, you can't, can you? But when we get to the top, you might. Is it the song they did for Poland for the Eurovision or something?
It's made, Blanca made it. And now
Idziemy na dolu.
O, żeby się tak chciało obrócić.
It does look like it's from Inception, doesn't it? It's a museum. It's a museum of ethnography. So it tells you... Well, I haven't been inside to be able to tell.
Because it's like, the museum would be like this?
Well, maybe it goes underground like the one in Katowice. True. Yeah. It is, isn't it? And we're going to go up this one and go down the other side. They could have made it an escalator, couldn't they?
But then these steps are longer. You can see the ground. But you can see better if you get the ground. That's a scary sound.
Yeah. Oh wow, that is a bee.
Is that really a bee?
Yeah. Big bee. Not a dig bee, a big bee.
Daddy, are these black?
Well, this one is. That's pretty cool.
But have I seen it?
Yep. And it's almost got purple wings. Wow. That is incredible.
Oh my. It's scary to go down this. It's like this.
Yeah.
I've never before seen stairs like this.
Nope. I've never seen stairs like this either. Oh wow, you can see the other side of that kind of sculpt thing. Well, okay, but apart from that.
You was on this. So yes. You did see stairs like this.
I'm just a man who knows things, sweetheart.
You are just a daddy who knows things.
Oh, I'm not
saying that.
All right.
Mummies are our school.
All right.
Well, mummies are mummies and daddies are daddies.
Interesting approach.
I'm going on this big thing.
Yeah. You want to do the scariest part first, really, don't you?
Really?
Well, I suppose.
Is the balloon is to play with?
I think so. Don't know how much of the balloon you can actually go into. Okay. Matty, climb this first. Start on this land. Oh. So, has to be a different way to get onto the big slide. Aha, so you can go this way, huh? You're going all the way to the top to go on the slide, you mean?
Yes, until to go on that thing, because
I... Oh, wow. Very good. Okay, it's a lot bigger than the other one. Wow. I'll be ready to look down in a second, but you need to go down it. Are you ready? Okay, go for it then. Whoa!
That's quite good.
Wow.
It didn't have any sharp fins.
Oh, that's great. Okay, it's a little bit like that place in Warsaw that we went to, because they've got lots of things, but a lot of things are also closed because they're broken or something.
Yes.
Like this. It's a shame.
This isn't the most exciting thing.
It's not,
it's
no.
Wet.
Yes. True. It looks a bit tricky. You might have to step down onto the sand and come round.
Yes.
I don't think it's a problem. But then how do you get across here? You have to go hands and feet, darling.
I know.
It is a bit like a line park, this part, isn't it?
That's better.
Yeah.
Because we don't need to be
fine. And also, lots of fun.
I'm scared.
Can you do it?
No.
Think about where your feet are going to go. That's it, you got it. Look at that. Now just slowly does it. Because you're getting up quite high. You won't fall though, darling. You'll be able to catch yourself with the net. But watch what the boy's doing, because you need to do that in a minute, don't you? In fact, Matty, maybe stop there and climb with your hands down this part where you are. So that you... Huh?
I'll show you my plan first.
Okay. But how are you going to transition? That's the question, really. Oh, you're just going to go straight across. Oh, okay, that is a good plan. I didn't even think of that plan, Matilda. That was very clever. And you're going to do the same again, are you? Uh-huh. Very good. And now, there we are. You are in the house, aren't you? Yeah. Wow, look how high you are. But when you're up there, darling, I think, are you going to climb down or are you going to go back the way you came? You think so?
Yes.
Okay, just wait for this boy to come up. Oh wow. What's up there, I wonder? You'll have to find out to tell me.
I think I went the most complicated way.
I think so. Can you do it?
I think so. But I don't.
Watch your head.
Is there someone coming from the
door? Nope.
No, I'm not doing this way.
No?
I can't.
So you start, where are you starting? But now it's the other one. You gotta go all the way up there, and up there, and up there to come back down again. Watch your step, darling, that's it. They did or they didn't?
They did inside because it's so dark, like I didn't see anything.
Wow.
And now look at.
Should we go and see what's over here? Because there's still more to explore. Go down it, Matty, you can. I shouldn't be scared. Go on then. Wow, not bad. What's through there? What's through there? Uh-huh. Hello. Oh, yes. Wow. Looks very different.
Yes, because there was numbers on this. Now look, we can see it on one side.
Yeah.
This is a chicken.
Ale może to nie jest. Może to nie jest ciastko, tylko great plan. Food first, though, don't we?
wave bye-bye.